everyone and welcome back. Today in this video, I'm here to discuss about payment terms in Order 40. So how to configure payment terms and use in our sale orders. So we can see that. So what are these payment terms? Payment terms are some conditions that are applied to sale orders, customer invoices, supplier bills, then mostly to make sure that everything will be done correctly paid on time. So these conditions cover some discounts and any other condition on payment and then due date and all. So defining payment terms automates the computation of payments due dates both for invoices and bills. So it is helpful in managing installment plans and all, so that invoices can be paid by customers as parts. So with amounts and payment terms defined beforehand by the seller. So let's first take accounting module, where inside configuration you can see payment terms under invoicing. So if you open this, you can see different payments containing in immediate payment, 15 days, 21 days. Then here you can see different things like 30% now. So you can pay a percentage of price now, then remaining can be paid after some days. So let us create a new payment terms here. Okay. 50%, so I'm creating payment terms 50% now. Then remaining or balance by 20 days. So here, then I can add a company, then description on invoice. So explanation about the payment term can be given for the customer by adding a description here. Then this is the main part where we can add the terms. The last line's computation type should be balance to ensure that the whole amount will be allocated. So all amount can be paid. So here, you can add when will be the balance paid. So I'm adding 20 days after the invoice date. Then you can also add on this month of on which day of the month, you can do that. Then after saving this, so after adding the balance, here we can add the percentage of amount that will be paid now. So you can add the amount here. So 50% will be paid now and balance by 20 days. Then after that, we can save this. Okay, so the last line should be balance. So after saving this, let's go to sales module and create a sale order. So here we have an option that is payment term. So you can set the payment term here. So if you search more, you can find the sale payment term that we have created now, that is 50% now and balance by 20 days. So in this way, you can configure payment terms and add in your sale orders, invoices and many other forms. So that's all about payment terms in Order 40. If you are interested in knowing more about this or looking for any order implementation or customization in your business, drop your request to Order@cybrosys.com.